May the mind of Christ, my Savior, live in me from day to day, by His love and power controlling all I do and say. And then drop down verse 5. May His beauty rest upon me as I seek the lost to win, and may they forget the channel, seeing only Him. In other words, it's not about you and me. It's about Jesus. There's a humbling and emptying. That's what Jesus did for us. Having the mind of Christ says all that we do is not about us, it's about Him. Just as He did not come to do His own will, but the will of His Father who sent Him. So, mind of Christ. No.